Did you see all the ladies in the hall?
Well, I needed to tinkle earlier, and I went the back way to the restroom because everybody was trying to cut me off, and I've been holding it all morning. They were like, is he here yet?
He is here.
Is Scotty McCreery here yet?
How you doing?
We should just drag him out front and just be like, here he is.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
When you get into situations like that, that's got to be flattering, you know, the ladies that show.
Very much is, very much is. Sometimes, like you said, it gets a little tough in the hallways. But,
a little overwhelming.
Yeah, no, but it's all good. Have a lot of fun with it.
Okay, now, you know, when you show up into an arena, is there any kind of a routine that you go through that you got to inspect, you know, the way things are going to be? Or is it just this, you know, new place, and here we go, we're going to do the same thing all over again?
New place, new crowd, you got to impress, got to go out there and do it. But, you never know what's going to happen. I just go in there and have some fun. A lot of times I'll go backstage, and if you look back there, hopefully not, you'll see me dancing or acting a fool at
you dance?
I try to
dance. You familiar with Gangnam Style? Would you like to have a Gangnam Style dance-off with me, Scotty McCreery?
It might be ugly.
Choose your words. I got moves.
Okay. All I got is a sprinkler.
I got a mean lawnmower.
Exactly.
Okay.
Exactly.
We're going to talk about that later.
Kiss Country 93.7. Good morning. It's Turner and McCoy, and our special guest this morning, Scotty McCreery, at the CenturyLink this evening. Is it you, then the band Perry, and then Brad, or is it? Okay,
yeah.
I was wondering. Now, you walk out on the stage. You've been doing this for the last couple of years now, for sure. Was American Idol like the best training ground to be able to do a show like? I mean, you're out with Brad Paisley.
Yeah, man. I mean, it was definitely a big boot camp. You know, I mean, for the Idol. We called it the Idol Dome. You know, we only had like 500 people in there that were watching us, mm-hmm. But then there were 25 million that were on the TVs watching us. So, I mean, we had to definitely get used to that. But I mean, playing in front of, you know, a crowd like this and going out with the arena tour like Brad Paisley and amphitheaters and stuff. I mean, it's been incredible going out there in front of 10,000, 20,000 on a given night. You know, just enjoying it.
Okay, I got one question experience. Before this goes any further.
All right.
You're not a Yankees fan, are you?
Heck no.
Hey! I love my boy! Hey! I love my boy!
He's been nervous that you would be a Yankees fan.
You got the wrong dude.
Okay. Do you have a dog in the race right now?
No, my dog didn't make it. My dog got killed this
year. Ours didn't either.
Okay.
Well, who do you root for?
My dad grew up in the New England area, so he raised me. He was like 45 minutes from Boston, so he raised me that. So
Yankees
are definitely out of the picture.
Okay. See, we're Rangers fans.
Yeah. Rangers, hey, I can do Josh Hamilton's from like 10 minutes down the road from where I live. So
oh, fantastic.
We'll be even better.
See? All right. You know, he could be my son. When you get a little bit older, would you go have a beer with Blake?
Hey, Blake would be the guy to have one.
Would you sit around on a Friday night about 1 o'clock in the morning and tweet with Blake?
Now Blake's tweets are one of a kind.
Or tweet with his liver, since his liver tweets.
Scotty McCreery hanging out with us this morning, and of course tonight 7 o'clock he's going to hit the stage at the CenturyLink Center. Tell me about the Trouble with Girls.
What is the Trouble with Girls?
Yeah.
That is the question that every guy has.
I'm on wife number three.
I mean, yeah, every guy has one. I don't know, man. Everybody has a different trouble. Yeah, you just got to figure it out.
Is there a girl that broke your heart?
I wouldn't say broke a heart. I mean, maybe felt me bad or felt bad for a week and kept on.
It was the worst thing ever for like 24 hours.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
One of those deals.
Do you think that she looks back now going, dang.
Boy,
you like, how you like me now?
Look, Toby Keith.
We talk about this, and we're fortunate that your family's here with us today, but we look at you, and we don't know you, but we like to think, you know, we pick up from the things you do and how you present yourself in public, and we think Mama did good.
Oh, yeah.
We always think Mama McCreery did good, and she's here
with
us.
That takes a lot of butt whippings, doesn't it?
The one time I tried to spank him, he was holding a toy airplane in his hand, and there's the scar, so.
Oh,
I'm ready.
He attacked Mama with a toy airplane.